Team Red, dismount!
Solid copy. Standing by.
Excuse me, Chairman.
Ready!
Go! Cover me!
Waiting! Standing by!
Stay low!
Go! I'll cover! On the move! Cover A! Go! Move!
Standing by!
Covering fire! Go! I'll cover!
Waiting!
Standing by.
Moving.
Ready.
I'm covering. Go. On the move.
Covering
fire. Cover me.
Move me. Go. I'll
cover. Move. On the move. No, it's Russian patrol. Russian militia. And no, we didn't get them all. I can't believe there's just one guy. Bring the BMP up here to do a little overwatch.
Team Green, move up!
Maintain overwatch on our approach. Tell the second squad to hurry the fuck up. Ah, I think that's air support. No, I guess not. Thought it was, but it wouldn't. Okay, we're at the dismount point.
Team Green, move 75 meters. Front.
We should start hearing fireworks in just a little bit.
Covering fire.
Okay, let's go. That rumbling you hear is the are the two tanks that are approaching. Second squad's taking a good sweet time.
And half a click, northwest.
Team Green, move 75 meters, front.
I think we have a vehicle. Goddamn bump, god damn it.
Team Red!
Now that does it.
Man, 200 meters left!
Way to go, RPG gunners.
Spec up! 200 meters! Front!
Team Red! Hit the dirt!
Moving!
I got him. We are going to head west and locate the two criminal command operatives that are said to be in that location indicated on the map. Right here.
Team Green, move up!
Rozumim.
There's a fuel bug again.
Nemám palivo.
Tank, 100 meters front.
Damn.
Rifleman, 100 meters front.
That last victim was a local militia. This is a guy with a scoped rifle. Very dangerous. That guy's stripped his place dry.
Chen.
Team Red, hit the dirt! Team Red!
Say that got him.
Team Red, stay low. Team Red, fall back.
Copy that. Bien, give it to me.
He's toast.
Riflemen, 100 meters, right. Civilian, 75 meters, front.
Soldier, 100 meters, right flank.
Man, 100 meters, right.
Man, 200 meters, right.
That is Wagner. Or Wagner, if you prefer. I prefer Wagner. Because that's how it's spelled in American. Yeah, definitely Wagner. Oh! We got it, baby. My God, I think we've got it. We haven't found the lead bad guy. He's got to be around here somewhere, hiding.
Area clear.
So I don't believe he's dead.
Covering, go!
Well, we've got the town cleared. That's the main objective. So I'm going to go ahead and get the scout cars out of here. Tanks that gets withdrawn first, but since I've got a tank blocking the road, command squad's going to be the last man out. This is the first time in a long time I've been unable to find the main bad guy. He's lurking around here somewhere. Maybe he just ran off. I mean, if you had 30mm, 125mm guns pointing at you, you'd run off too.
Officer, 75 meters front.
Maybe that's him. Actual Russian commander.
Team Red, fall back.
Roger.
Team Red, get in that vehicle!
Roger that.
Waiting! Standing by! Waiting!
Running out of fuel.
Running out of fuel.
Standing by.
Out of fuel. Ready!
Running out of fuel.
Standing by.
Four. Sit rep.
Grid 0, 7, 8, 1, 5, 9er.
I didn't hear why. Want her to fuck up.
I've got him. Standing by.
All right, let's get out of here. Last man out. that is it. That is the Battle of East Granichak. I hope you all enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed watching this video, as much as I enjoyed playing it, but I just don't see how. Since this is a successful operation, there will be no wide area operation for Sunday. Sunday will be either to take place either in Werferlingen or in Cham. 11 o'clock Sunday, local time, which is Central Standard Time. You don't want to miss that one. Move it.